Ingersoll police posted a touching story on their Facebook today. They said a panhandler came into the police lobby crying and explaining that Sergeant Nix had made a great impact on his life. The post says, quote, "This man right here pulled out a considerable amount of money and insisted on donating it to Sergeant Nix's wife and son. This speaks volumes of not only what kind of person Sergeant Nix was, but what kind of person this giving man is," end quote.